And a good friend of mine in Nashville, he's no longer with us right now, but he heard a steel guitar play this thing, and they called it Oklahoma Stomp. So he put together a thing on the fiddle of the same tune and called it, well, Chet Atkins actually named it, called Fiddle Patch. So we're going to try to play that for you.